Back to the Luft Department. All agents are ordered to converge here.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right. Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets. Marshall, especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Marshall is waiting for you in the Luck Lab, just down the hall.
A lot of these questions could be answered by obtaining a live specimen.
Here? But we don't have the proper facilities.
Maybe we can get an observation from the containment sector. I'll put in a request.
They say the new director can launch objects up to 20 feet.
Bullshit! We've never recorded any distance over 5.
Need something?
Hi, Jesse.
I keep finding. Where could he be?
Dr. Darling, could I check?
He didn't let.
Ridiculous. I mean, could have at least. I mean, how could. Did it. I was. Every. I too much time. It's every. Where we maybe some just waiting until like dirt what oh m- I lo-
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach. Collins, what's the situation? Squad.
I see Rangers. We have to help them.